everybody. This is Big Mike. I'm back with you today, and I'm going to be doing a review for Mountain Vapors and Smokin' Crow e-liquid. It's Smokin' Crow's Smokin' Flue Cured tobacco. This is in 12 milligram. Of course, it's a 50-50 VGPG mix. I think you can get a 100% VG mix for like a dollar. I think it's like a dollar more at your request. today I'm gonna be using my Tesla variable wattage with a mini VV Nova, and I seem to like the VV Novas a lot doing the reviews because I use the standard size VV Novas day to day, and I understand their vapor production, their flavor production, and the minis are great for me because they're just simple to set up and to clean and tear back down real easily. And this is it's a 1.8 ohm head, but it's reading 2 ohms. And I have this set at 10 watts. And, let me just get started with this, and let me show you the vapor production first. There's nothing wrong with the vapor production from this liquid. It's just a raw, unmolested tobacco flavor. There's no vanilla, there's no caramel, anything else to come out with it and interrupt that flavor. You know, if you're looking for just a pure tobacco flavor, this is great. You know, this is what you're looking for. It lingers around a long time. I guess hence the inhalant flavorings that they use. Excuse me. And they also, it lingers around. You're not gonna just find yourself vaping just to get the flavor back. I mean, because it lingers around. You know, the throat hit on this 12 milligram is it's a little stronger than most other 12 milligrams, even most of the other ones from Mountain Vapor and Smokin' Crow. I guess it's just the flavor itself, but it smells like and tastes like a fresh open pack of cigarettes. I don't really care for that smell that much. The taste is great. I don't mind the taste. Just that smell, it just reminds me a lot of cigarettes, and sometimes, you know, it's like a flashback, and you know, I didn't really enjoy smoking cigarettes a lot, and I don't really want to enjoy those thoughts of that stuff coming back, but that's just for me. But you know, I said this flavor, if you're looking for something that's like a like a RY4 or something, you know, that's got like a caramel kind of punch to it, or like a vanilla, or any flavor for that fact, then this is not for you. This is just a pure tobacco flavor. it vapes great. I don't have any problem with the vapor production out of their liquids with none of them that I've tried, the 7 or 8 flavors that I have. And it's great. I can't complain about it one bit. It's like I said, the throat hits a little heavy, so you know, if you're one of those people that usually, you know, you vape in between, you know, like maybe in between an 18 and a 24, you know, you might want to go with the lower side a little bit with this flavor. It's the throat hits a little punchier than it is with a lot of other flavors. But like I said, I really have nothing. For me, the only negative I can really say about this is just that smell that I don't care about. The flavor itself is great. I just don't like that open, freshly open pack of cigarette type smell. That's not for me. But, you know, hey, give them a try. Run out or get on your computer and check out smokingcrow.com or mountainvapor.com. I think it's mtnvapor.com. It's wonderful. It really is. And this bottle here is actually from Smokin' Crow. There's their logo. And of course this is Smokin' Flue Cured. I think if you went to Mountain Vapor, it would just be called Flue Cured. So, give them a try. It's a great product. Thanks for watching.